Hi guys, today I would like to show you how you can install our app on Amazon Fire TV. First of all, you need to go to the settings on your Fire TV and enable developer settings in my Fire TV developer options. All the ADB debugging and USB debugging need to be set to on, and then you will need the app called ADB Link. You can download it from the internet, and you need to add your Fire TV and connect it, and then you download the APK file from our website, which is IPTVEPG.com, and then you go to your account and on the left side you click TV apps, then you will get to this page, and here is the link to the Amazon Fire TV app. Here you can download the app. You have to set your M3U file to visible, and this is your app code which you will insert into the app after installation. So we started ADB Link, we connected our Fire TV device, and then we click install APK, and then we choose the file and we click yes, and hopefully it will install on the device. Yes, APK installed. Okay, and as you can see, the app is here, APIG. If you don't see the app here, then you can go to the settings again and then to applications and then to manage installed applications, and then you can scroll down and here is the app and you can start it from here. After that it will show up on the main screen. So if we click the app, then this screen will appear where you have to add your app code, and then if you click submit, the app starts and you will see your channels and EPG and all the stuff in your M3U file. And actually this is all. It's very easy. See you later by the next video.